Ear, nose and throat surgery is a subspecialty of general surgery that specifically manages conditions that affect the ears, the nose and the throat. So today we are going to talk about neck masses or swellings in the neck. The neck per se is divided in two compartments, and masses can arise in any of these compartments, what we'd call swellings. Although sometimes the masses swell from one entity and affect the other entity. So when we are managing these conditions, we have to identify and isolate the origin so that we can offer proper management. Because they present differently. If it is a mass inside, say in the food pipe, the first symptoms the patient will report are feeling of a lump in the throat, which may progress to difficulty or pain when swallowing. If it's a mass that's affecting the air pipe, the first symptoms usually are hoarseness or difficulty in breathing, which may worsen to having the patient fail to breathe totally or struggling to breathe and has to breathe through the mouth. If it is an external mass, usually the patient will report it started as a pimple or a small swelling and has gradually increased in size, may or may not be associated with pain. So when the patient presents to us, there are different tests we do, including laboratory tests to make sure it's not an infection, scan, like an ultrasound scan of the neck, or a CT scan, depending on if it is internal. Now, depending on the results, then we prepare the patient for surgery. Surgery can take different forms. Then sometimes swellings which are suspicious of cancer, sometimes patients feel it can only be done abroad. It is always best if you have a condition affecting any of those parts, come to the hospital. The specialists available daily in the hospital. You will get help with the condition.